Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Still Wakes the Deep. I am joined in chat by Zeofate. And yeah, it's been an interesting game. I'm really glad I have subtitles. I'm really glad that I didn't see Buddy in that last section. Yeah, I don't think... Yeah. You're not shaking because you're cold, dude. You're shaking because you're fucking terrified. And I can't blame you. Curious about something. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I'll just keep doing that for now. I'll check something.
It's a space heater.
Yup.
Oh, it's a good thing Rob canceled on us. Because...
yeah.
Fuck.
Okay, so there's nothing for the heater. Okay. That's fine. I'm going to need a walkthrough when I go for the achievements for this.
Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something!
This isn't gonna open.
Hello?
McLeary here.
Cut. It's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrick. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me?
No, he does not hear you.
Home sweet home.
Am I an asshole for chucking a grenade then giggling about the fact that everybody saw the grenade and just like, fuck, scramble!
No, I don't think so. Well, maybe you are, but then I am too. Because that's amusing. Well, that's not good.
Roy!
Just the
he's not here, fuck.
Just the mad scramble for the fuck. It's always humorous.
Yeah.
Especially when I've doubled the width of my grenades and yeah, they're like 60% stronger than they should be. Nice. So it's like, you could run, but you ain't going to win.
Trotz, I can hear you, man. Open the door. Trotz, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Jesus Christ. Jesus, Trotz! Trotz!
I hear you knocking, but you can't come in.
Yeah.
Hello? Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
God, you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trotz, I think. I don't know. It's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe. You know what I mean?
I do. I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look. It just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
What, without Rennick say so?
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay. Barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
We're going to need them.
Cass, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen, get your man upstairs on the case. And I'll see you soon, right?
Okay. Wasn't sure if there was any anything to interact with over here or not. So I just wanted to double check.
Makes sense to me.
What's the point of that then? Might come and might be necessary later. I don't like that. There are faces down there.
Face. face your enemies.
Is it doing that?
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I hate to say it, it's only gonna get worse from here.
Jesus.
Actually, no, I don't hate to say it. I think it's gonna be rather entertaining.
Yeah.
But sentiment, the everything still stands.
I don't know why. Oh, right. Because I want to...
No. This goes outside.
Okay.
It's too dangerous out there.
I'm not sure if I could do that or not.
Well, one way to find out.
Yep, and I did. It didn't work. So I guess that's when my vision starts to blur or whatever. It's kind of a sanity thing.
Remember, if you first don't succeed, try again. Can't get on those war crimes lists without them.
Okay, it is. I gotta talk to David. Cheap ass plastic mug.
He what?
It's a cheap ass plastic mug.
Oh, I heard he passed plastic mug. I'm going like, what?
He passed it.
That made no fucking sense.
That'd be painful to pass.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Hence the hair? Okay.
Southwest 6 to gale 8, perhaps severe gale 9 later. Rough or very rough. Snowy showers. Gorge, occasionally poor. Humber. Southerly 6 to gale 8. Or storm 10 for a time in southeast. Rough or very rough.
Oh, okay, so I can hide in here. Good to know. Nope.
No way through.
Very loud or hard. Rain then showers. Good. Occasionally
poor. Oh, shite!
I can't say I blame you.
Fucking thing's locked.
Now to the port side, I guess.
Christ. Who am I gonna get down there?
Very fucking carefully.
Shit. Try not to die.
Fuck, I should have just...
Only useful information I can give you.
Yeah. Not quite what I wanted to do. That's okay. Sploosh! That one I did do in purpose. No, okay, that's fine. Excuse me.
Oh, come on, you're joking me. Enough.
Here's some redemptions for you in chat.
Oh, hydrate and posture check. Okay, thank you.
Said he'd been at it 12 hours, so.
Yeah, 13 hours now.
Yeah.
Alright, remove safety pins from both arm cradles. Engage brake lever to swing boat into boarding position. That's one.
Halfway out of here. One more. One more.
That's two.
Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. No!
Bye! So much for that idea.
Oh, that's just brilliant. Perfect.
Come on, didn't think it would be that easy, did you?
No. Of course not. Okay. Oh, ring a dingy.
Who's that?
Rennick, it's me, Kaz.
McLeary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboat?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finley and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McLeary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad. Bring anyone else you can find too. And whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door. The railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
See, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings.
Get to fuck, McLeary. And when you get back, fuck off again. Happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on your cell, you old fud.
Do an obstruct doorway. Well, that doorway is obstructed.
Really? Truly, really?
Yep, it really is.
Who's that?
It's Kaz, Hannes. What's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Someone's happening to me. Oh, no!
Hannes! Hannes! Fuck.
Okay. Exit to accommodation. Okay.
Started to get hypothermia?
No. It's just shock and fear, mostly, I think.
Basically sanity and greaser.
Ah, fuck. I need to go around somehow.
Kind of gives them something to focus on for a little bit that's not the craziness that's going on, so. Yeah. That looks friendly. How convenient that his light starts to flicker when he has to look at something that he really doesn't want to.
Yeah, that's the sanity checker going, that no.
Yeah.
That was something you weren't supposed to do.
Not what I wanted.
Yeah.
Look what he's thinking of.
It's all right. There's just a little rain.
I gotta go over there.
Fucking move it!
God damn. Got the achievement I was after at least.
Never gonna heal if you don't stop picking.
Sorry, pal. You can miss.
Oh boy.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, you're cutting that one a little close.
Yeah, just a bit.
He's blocked the door. Freezer vent. Aye. Cut. You all right?
No.
Jesus, you're terrible.
Oh, go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever worked, and they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. Cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cuz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I? Tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point where you're cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece.
Oh, boy.
When it don't run around in terror?
Yeah, pretty much.
I can't get to the helipad this way.
So, go that way anyway.
Well, that was a bit of a shocking experience.
Yes, it was.
I don't think electroshock therapy is going to help your sanity.
Probably not. I have no idea where the hell about is up there, I guess. I don't think so.
I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is.
Yeah, that'd be too easy.
It would be something, all right.
I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
Responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us.
Of course he does. No, something tells me I should not go that way. I don't feel like any more electroshock therapy if I can avoid it.
Why not? The tingling sensation is ever so fun.
Yeah. I don't think you want to know.
Up there, that thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, guys. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus.
Christ.
I don't understand, Kaz. Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I'm trying to talk it to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
Alright. We'll see you there. But hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, alright?
Then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat!
Come on, get down. That's fair. Kinda sucks that even though I'm crouched,
Well, some of them are sensitive to sound, others are sight, others are sight and sound.
Yeah, he's sound. It's just it just kinda sucks that even though I'm crouched, I'm still breaking the boxes.
That honestly does make sense.
I didn't say it didn't make sense, it just said it sucks.
Getting out that way.
Shite!
I was just gonna say jump.
Like I did?
That's why I said I was just about to say.
Bobby is free. Bobby's in a better place than Master.
Yup. Can't even deny that.
That annoys me is I can think of this shit when I'm watching you, but when I'm playing and everything, it's like,
yeah,
my brain just blanks on this sort of shit.
Yep, I know what you mean.
Guys, Christ, you alright? Can you get out?
No, Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I put myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Those the hoist controls behind the fence. Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Cass.
Thank you.
because I was indicating a hiding spot. What am I missing?
Sanity?
Oh, yeah.
Way out? Hitting the button that's glowing?
I hit the button. Not working for some reason.
Track the power wire.
Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, saw that coming.
That's okay.
Okay, so why is it not lifting?
Because you can never leave.
Okay, I figured out that part out. Damn. Saw me. Damn. Trying not to run.
I don't know about you, but I don't really don't like cleaning the other halves.
Can't get this one open. No chance.
You don't like what?
Clingy other halves.
Oh.
We should go back and get them.
Trying to crack a joke didn't work.
No, I know. I got it. Don't worry.
Archie! Renick!
We have to give them more time. You told them to come.
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving now.
Things locked.
That doesn't look stable.
Whoa!
You might wanna. Oh, so much for that ride.
Yep.
Should have kept better than to let you two together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
Someone's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
Terrace houses, Kaz. Flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McLeary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scum up, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. You hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind.
Everything breaks.
Yeah, concussion.
All right, we're going to leave this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you want to check out more of my content, you can check me out on YouTube and Twitch, 19DeathTalon69. If you want to chat with me or the rest of my friends, Relentless Undead, Zeofate, or Tamapanda, you can join our community Discord. The link will be below. Once again, I want to thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we will see you next time.